big deal.
Mrs. Reagan, Larry Speak says you don't like Mrs. Gorbachev. Can that be true?
I didn't read it that way.
What do you really think of
her? Well, I don't really know her.
There's the Christmas.
I don't really know her, but she seems very nice.
Is
that
about communist propaganda?
Feet when we cut it, you need 18 and a half of it in the blue room. So your men are going to have to shorten it a little bit. But yeah. They can have the choice of shortening, but it's a nice razor fur with a nice smell to it. The old balsam smell to it.
Like Christmas.
Yeah, you did, and I can't find it. I've worn this coat for 7 years. It's become a superstition.
Mrs. Reagan, will you be giving Mrs. Gorbachev a lesson in American history when you take her through the White House?
I'll be showing her all the, well, I don't know whether it's American history or not, but I'll be showing her all the things. Historically, in the White House.
Do you think you have something to tell her about American democracy?
I really would like to show her the things in the White House which she has said she wants to see. And then I really would like to get on to the drug and all those problems.
Has she discussed the drug problem in the Soviet Union with you?
No, she hasn't.
Why did it take her so long to respond to your invitation? Did you really give him an ultimatum, either to, you know, respond one way or the other, or forget it?
Well, I had sent the letter 2 weeks ago, and it got to the point where I had to know. I had to fill in the schedule. So I did say, I have to know.
Some people think she tried to stand back you in Reykjavik by, you know, once you said you weren't going, thinking she wasn't going, then she went. And other people think she tried to do the same thing on an invitation.
Thank you, everyone.
Sorry, wrong out. Sorry.
Pardon?
You've been doing a lot of preparation.
Have I been doing a lot of preparation?
The president.
Not as much as my husband.
And is he ready?
Oh, my husband, yes. Sure, he sure is.
What are you doing?
Thank you, everyone.
Are you negotiating a loan for 6 hours, Reagan?
He negotiated a loan in Geneva. He did pretty well.
What do you make of the conservatives who have been saying so many ugly things about it?
Nothing.
How do you feel, Mrs. Reagan? How do you feel? How's your health? Are you up to this hectic schedule over the next couple days?
I'm going to be, Suzanne. There's not much choice, is there?
Thank you, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
See you later.
Why is it everyone thinks you don't like him?
I don't know, Sam.
Ask me.
Thank you.